Bullet, the new flagship of Fred Olsen Cruise Line, will sail from Southampton for the first time this season. There will be 26 sailings between now and August, including opportunities to see the Northern Lights in Norway and Geminid Meteor Shower in the Canary Islands. After that, the ship will cruise to the coast, Norwegian fjord, European cities and Iceland on Bullet's 5-night Netherlands and Belgium city break, 4 to 19 night durations. Abroad Bullet, visitors will have access to some of very unique experience according to Fred Olsen's head of destination experience and itinerary planning, Martin Lister. Discover the history of the Balkans or travel into the heart of the Norwegian fjord to appreciate the beauty directly from the ship. Our April cruise to Amsterdam will allow tourists to attend the world-renowned Floriade Expo, while our May trip to Monaco will allow them to enjoy the Grand Prix. Guests sailing to the Canary Islands in early December will be able to see the Geminid Meteor Shower. Those who want to cruise from Southampton will also get to see our new flagship Bullet and her numerous amenities. We can't wait to welcome new and returning guests.